extinction factors, as they have been called. These are the seeds of advancement and obsolescence. Such factors may lie dormant within us all, a choice waiting to be made. For every being since the advent of life itself. If so, then ancient proof may hide deep within the tar. Evidence of these genetic decisions that may aid us in navigating our current crossroads. In any event, thanks to you, I can now study the composition of the tar in greater detail. I'll make sure to share any interesting results with you later.
Well done, Sam. You furthered our research into the Death Stranding in ways you cannot imagine. Thank you again for bringing me Mama's body, as well as that ammonite. Speaking of which, my analysis of its umbilical cord is proceeding apace. I've been comparing the data against some of our restored archives. Anyway, would you mind returning to my lab? Preparations are finally complete for the chiral relay integration. If you could collect the necessary materials for the restoration work and bring them here, I would be most grateful.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further. Deploying off.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you. There we go. Thank you. Heads up, Sam. Your BB's gone into autotoxemic shock. Without its input, your Ultra Deck will no longer react to BTs, so you'll need to be more careful. Head to a private room if you want to restore functionality.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be
locked until
departure.
They're almost there.
Cargo verified.
Hello. Right on time, as I knew you would be. Well, research calls.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Deploying autonomous delivery bot. Thank you for your contribution. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
EX grenade number 0.